Hello everyone, how's everyone doing? It's me, PokeArmada, and today we have another episode of our Pokemon Emerald Randomized Nuzlocke, and I hope you guys are enjoying this Nuzlocke. It took a lot of time to put the layout and everything on it. It's the best I could do right now, but hope you guys are enjoying. And last episode, if you guys want to check that out, in the description below, click that. Oh yeah, quick team recap. We got Nut, our grass, Seedot rocking early bird, the ability with Bige Hardened Growth. We got our Jackson, the Tyranitar rocking Bite, Leer, Sandstorm, and Screech with Sandstream the ability. And we got Serena, the one that can beat them all, with Cute Charm, Naughty Nature, Pound, and Charm. The other natures we have on our other Pokemon are Bold and Hardy. Okay, that's a spot up. And without further ado, let's get right into this. We took on her, right? Yes, we did. Silcoon. Wait, did we encounter a Pokemon on this route? Alright, 102. Yes, we did. We did encounter a Pokemon. There's no use in fighting that one. Right? Yes, we did. Okay, good. Whew, that was a good one. All right, what do you gotta say, old man? Nada? Nothing. Okay. We're gonna heal our Pokemon real quick and get into the gym where our dad is waiting for us. Our Papa. Papa. So yeah, I've been waiting to make this series. Honestly, it took so much time to freaking make the layout and everything. It's not the best layout, but it took a lot of time to get into it. Hmm. Well, if it isn't Armada, so you're all finished moving in. I'm surprised that you managed to get here by yourself. Oh, I see. With your Pokemon. Hmm. Then I guess you're going to become a trainer like me, Armada. That's great news. I'll be looking forward to it. What about Wally? What voice should I give Wally? Oh my god.
Ugh. I'd like to get into a Pokemon, please. You're alright. You're Wally.
Oh wait. Oh, you're Wally, right?
I'm going to stay with the relatives in Riddler Town. I thought I would be lonely by myself, but I wanted to take a Pokemon along. But I never caught a Pokemon before. I don't know how.
Hmm. I see. Armada, you heard that right. Go with Wally and make sure that he safely catches a Pokemon. While you're here, I'll loan you my Pokemon. I'll receive the Zigzagoon. Oh wow.
Oh wow, a Pokemon. I'll give you a Pokeball too.
I'll give you a Pokeball too. Go for it. Geez, I keep on messing up the freaking, whatchamacallit? The voices.
Oh wow. Wow, thank you. Armada, would you really come with me?
See what Pokemon he gets, so we can see what we battle him. Here we go, what's his encounter? Is he Nuzlocking as well? The same thing. Alt again? I guess it's not randomized. Growl. Just catch it already. Let's speed that up. Taking too long, Wally. There we go. Good job.
I did it! I did it! It's my Pokemon! Armada, thank you. Let's go back to the gym.
So you did it. So it did work out. Thank you, yes. It did.
Oh. Thank you, yes, it did. Here's my Pokemon back. Here's your Pokemon back. I'd rather thank you for coming along with me. The two are why I was able to catch my Pokemon. I promise I'll take really good care of it. Oh, my mom's waiting for me. I have to go. Bye, Armada.
Now, Armada, if you want to become a strong trainer, head to Rustboro City beyond this town. There, you should challenge the gym leader Roxanne. After her, go on the other Pokemon gyms and defeat their leaders. Collect badges from them. Understood? You understand? Of course, I'm a gym leader too. We'll battle one day, Armada. That's only after you become stronger.
Okay. Sounds good to me. Sounds perfectly fine to me.
Alright, pretty sure there's nothing else to get in the city. We'll go on to... Oh, yeah, of course. Totally forgot when I played through this game. I got so annoyed when this guy popped out. Freaking Scott. I'm not even gonna bother. He's not even part of the story. Come on, buddy. Get your butt out of here. Do not have to bother with him. Anyways, we're on Route 104. Ready to get our encounter, but first, we should train first, because I know there's a trainer right here. There we go, there he is. Youngsta. Leaving footprints in the sand is so much fun! What do you got, boy? What do you got, bro? The mic a little bit, there we go. What do you got, bro?
Gengar!
A Gengar? Okay. I'm setting a nut. Which ain't gonna do nothing, so I'm gonna switch into Jackson. And just get a bite off, because I'm pretty sure in the last episode we took down Gengar with just a bite, so we should be able, we should be good. Hypnosis, same thing. He tried to do that last episode as well. We should be able to take him down with one bite, as long as he doesn't go to sleep. There we go, Jackson. Good job, bro. Good job. Nut grows level 9, almost there to evolve, like 7 levels I believe, evolves level 16, not sure. An Articuno! No way! No freaking way! Green is level 3, and we're not going to be able to take him out. Oh, we have to stay in. That is so dope! It's so freaking dope! What bite? Hopefully he doesn't have anything that could beat me. Ooh, Jackson put in the finest of work. Dust? That ain't gonna do nothing. Bro, that is so dope. Why couldn't I get a freaking Articuno as a starter? I mean, Jackson's okay, bro. I ain't got no problem with Jackson. No problem at all. That Articuno went straight down. Got blown away by that experience, though. That experience was all worth it. Right, we fought him. Pretty sure there's one more trainer, two. Oh. What's going on? Okay, let's see. Noctowl. Again, not doing anything with Jackson. Gonna have to switch nut again, so they won't be able to do anything with us. A flying type, I'm a grass type, you can easily freaking body me. Tackle ain't gonna do nothing. Sandstorm rages, it's taking a little bit too long. Come on, hurry up, bite. That did nothing. I did nothing. What the hell? There we go. Come on, Jackson, one more Jackson. There we go, Jackson, get that experience again. Nut grows level 10. Jackson, get that experience to almost level 11. Jesus. It's crazy. Do you battle? No, apparently it doesn't. Waiting right there. I know there's a bunch of trainers up there, but first we gotta get our encounter. We got to get our Route 104 encounter. Here we go. There he says, what is it gonna be? What is it gonna be? God damn, what's with all these bug Pokemon? These weak Pokemon. What am I gonna do with the Metapod? God damn it, bro. What am I gonna do with the Metapod? I ain't training because only has Arden. But that is our encounter. Yep, see? Only Harden. Only Harden. Question is, can we catch it? Should I knock it out? No, I'm not gonna knock it out. Can't knock it out, bro. Can't do anything with it. Just freaking keep on throwing Pokeballs. I'll bite it once. It's already set up. The key freaking defense all these turns. I'm pretty sure I can get him with a whatchamacallit. One good move. With a bite. Don't knock out, don't knock out. Should have known. It is a Tyranitar, so RIP our 104 encounter. What else can we get?
Apparently,
you guys, I put in the randomizer that I get Pokemon of similar strengths. That's what's causing it. But now, look at this: a Grovyle, well, there's different Pokemon. Let's just say there's different Pokemon. But anyways, let's get back into the Nuzlocke. We're here again. My bad, I switched it real quick, and we're still good, though. Beat him. We lost our 104 encounter. I'll still count it, because it was my bad. Still lost it anyway. Mr. Brian ain't here yet, so let's go on to our way to Petalburg Woods, because that's another encounter we could get. That is another encounter we could get. And I'll take it. I'll freaking take it. Ketchup berries? Get all these berries. And now the Nuzlocke is going to be even harder, because these dudes have probably some really good Pokemon. Still not in Petalburg Woods, we still got a Grovyle. Okay, what do you got? What you got against me? We must have been fated to me. May I ask you for a bet? Of course you can. And can I mind you, can I mop the floor with you? A Zubat? What the hell is Zubat gonna do? Cannot take this on? No, because he ain't got no move, so we're gonna go with Jax. They're probably going to Serena. Let's see what Serena can do. Let's see what Serena can do. Leech Light. Ain't gonna do nothing, but it is gonna make him, no. No, don't even dare freaking supersonic my Serena. Don't you dare. Yeah, she ain't gonna take this. No. Had to go into Jackson. Oh well. Jackson, mark the floor real quick. Jackson, mark the floor real quick. There we go. There we freaking go. Alright. That was perfectly fine. We're here in Petalburg Woods to get our new encounter. Let's write that down real quick. Alright, what we gonna get? What we gonna get? I'm not gonna get it yet, because I'm pretty sure there's an item over here. Last I checked in the game when I played it. So no encounter yet. Okay, never mind. I'll take the Kadabra. Take him. Oh wait, I don't got any Pokemon. Oh god, we're screwed. Freaking screwed, bro. What do I have? Pokeball. Oh, that's another failed encounter. No. I can wad him down with Sandstorm. That's the best I could do. That's the best I can do. Confusion ain't gonna do nothing because I am a dark rock type. Wad him down with that. I will reach. Well, there goes our Petalburg Woods encounter. Stinking teleport, what? Man. Okay, so before we go on, because there's a couple encounters we have up ahead, I'm pretty sure there's like one or two. I'm gonna buy some Pokeballs, because I'm out. Oh, no team members added to our squad. RIP. Can I sell anything? No, I only got potions. That's it. Oh, we can buy Pokeballs. 10. Nah, I'm not gonna buy that much. I'm gonna buy 6. Because we still got money left to play the game. Oh god. No. Oh, Sunflora. Okay. Oh, I would have loved a Grovyle. Anyways, we're here. We're back in Petalburg Woods. Gonna go against this guy right here. What do you got? What do you got for me? Anything bad? Anything good? Anything? That is way too many Pokemon. Oh, I'm gonna switch train everything. There goes one. We're paralyzed. Okay, switch. Bend on that. I'm gonna go for another bite. Disable. Nah, you ain't disabling me. Nut goes to level 11. Jackson level 11. Dusclops. I'm staying in. I gotta stay in. I have to stay. And storm. Alright, we're doing good so far. We're doing good. Nightshade ain't gonna do nothing. It ain't gonna do nothing. Of course, I'm paralyzed. Gotta speed it up. I'm gonna take him down. Of course, he's gonna take him down. I didn't see. Dang it. I hate speeding up. That's why I hate speeding up. That's the last Pokemon. Okay. Speeding up. There we go. There we freaking go. I'll take him down so easily. A Salacberry. What's a Salacberry? A hold item that raises speed in a pinch. Okay. Not good for competitive, but we're not playing competitive. We're playing a Nuzlocke. Would have loved a Bagon. What a load of freaking Bagon, bro. I'ma switch. I'm switching Serena real quick. Pretty sure I don't have a for a whatchamacallit. A very Oranberry paralyze. Ooh, I do. Full heal. Thank you. Oh no, for our Pokemon. There we go. Another one to be found. Hello. Have you seen any Pokemon called Shroomish around here? I really love that Pokemon.
Hey. I was going to ambush you, but you had to dawdle in Petalburg Woods forever, didn't you? I got sick of waiting, so here I am. You, Devon Researcher, hand over those papers.
Oh.
You're Pokemon Trainer, aren't you? You gotta help me, please.
What do you think you're doing?
What, you're gonna protect him? No one who crosses Team Aqua gets any mercy, not even a kid. Come on and battle me.
Okay. Not a kid though, I'm like 20. So booyah. What you got? Why does he get a good Pokemon? That's unfair, bro. I want a Quilava. Anyways, this thing's getting bodied. Bodied. We're in level 4, level 5, level 6, Serena, so beautiful. Clerk? Who's a clerk?
You're kidding me, you're tough.
I got $180. You are poor. I ain't got no money. You gotta give me more money, bro. What the hell are you doing? My mic is just moving for some reason. I got a great ball. Bye. Then we got one more trainer right here. What are we gonna get? A horsey! I'm gonna get a horsey. Oh shit. Don't. Run. Run. There we go. Ocean. That was so my bad. I could have lost our Serena right there. Oh my god. Whew. That was a close one. freaking my keeps on moving for some reason. There we go. Okay. Whooper! Whooper! Come in, Jackson. Wipe the floor.
I know he's a water type, but you can do it. There you go, Jackson. Good job, Jackson! Robile. Robile about to get bodied. Oh, 12, Jackson, bro. 12, Jackson. Yo, that freaking gym is gonna... Ooh, Lumberry! I could definitely use a Lumberry. I think it'll help me so much. What berries we got out here? We got, Leopardberries? No, Cherryberries. Good for paralyzing. Paralyzed Pokemon. Use me. And we got Ornberries. Ornberries, so get that health back up. Mike's still shaking? Yep, Mike's still shaking. For some freaking reason. Okay, so I'm pretty sure there's an item up here. Yes, there we go. Wait, what round is this? Pretty sure it's still 104. Yeah, 104. Our failed encounter. Oh well. We got an apricot berry. Don't know what that means. An antidote as well. Yo, gonna heal all those status problems. Dang. Ninjaska. Bro, I got a totally broken Pokemon. Tyranitar's gonna sweep everybody. I'm gonna heal him up though first, cause he's going low on health. Okay, there we go. What you got for me? Oh sure, I'll accept any challenge. I have a lot of money. Got money too. A little bit. Swole! Bro, you're about to get bodied as well. Go Jackson! Go Jackson! Sandstream, bro. I'll wipe you out. Oh no, he's gonna yawn. Let's speed it up because it's gonna take a little while for Jackson to knock him out because he's gonna go to sleep. Sleepsies! Okay, what can we do? I seal, antidote. He's gonna be something, a freaking watch him. No. You're gonna have to live it up. Gotta live it up. Live it up. Come on, Jackson. Jackson, wake up, Jackson. Jackson, come on. Wake up. Come on, Jackson. Bro, come on. That's like 3 or 4 turns. Jackson, this turn you gotta wake up or else. Get it, Jackson. Get it. Get it, Jack. Wake up, Jackson. Wake up. Full restore? Bro, I'm running out of PP on this thing. That's messed up, bro. That's messed up. Jackson, woke up. Jackson, woke up. One more, Jackson, one more. There you go. Oh, 7 Serena, level 8. No, not yet. Okay. That was a keeper. Bro, how much freaking PP do we have left?
Then we have no attacks at all. We do got the Leopardberry, though. I don't want to waste Leopardberry because we got Leopardberries. Oh, we do it. We have one Leopardberry. Do you have anything else with this PP? We don't. Gonna have to do it. Or else I'm gonna go freaking all the way back to the Pokemon Center. Screw it. Do it. Dogs barking. Jesus. What you got? You got a Pidgeotto. Yodo. Ooh. That was a close one. Bro, we're just holding the speed button because I'm pretty sure we can sweep all this freaking team. Nah, we're staying. Ah! It's a freaking Entei! It's about to get bodied. Oh, we got bite too. Let's go. Bite to bite, freaking Entei taking out a freaking legendary, pseudo legendary. She straight up ate it.
Okay, so I'm gonna go to Delbound right now. What should I do? Depending what they have, it's gonna be a little bit hard. My eyes twitching funny. We're twins! We battle Pokemon together. My video always pause like a little tiny second. Metang and Mariana. Alright, what can we do to these Pokemon? These freaking giants. I can sing. I can sing to one of you. I'm gonna sing to you and I'm gonna bite to you. I'm gonna sing to you and I'm gonna bite to you. Damn! Damage though. Here's how we flinch, we flinch. We flinched him. We're doing good, we're doing good. Our sing didn't land though, so we're going. We're gonna sing to you and we're gonna fight to you. We're gonna sing to you and we're gonna fight to you. That thing fainted, Serena did not get level. Jackson, level 13. My boy. My boy. Ah, come on, what do we keep on missing? Don't you dare attack my beautiful freaking Pokemon. I'm gonna encore him. Encore him, yeah. Love to bite. That damage, it's freaking static. It's not even super effective though. Oh. We got the encore off. It's stuck into what mode did he use? I'm not sure. Anyways, we got the sandstorm going up. We knock him out with a bite. Bite to the face. Bite to the face. We won that double battle. Next, we're going over here to this fisherman. First, we gotta get our cherry berries and our... What the hell kind of berry is that? Berry is that? Oh, level. Jesus. We almost forgot. Yes, yes, uh-huh. I know you have berries. Give me that chestleberry. What else you got for me? That's it? Alright, Granny. Give me the worst freaking... The worst berries can give me anymore? Jesus. That's a great ball. And now we're gonna go with this fisherman. Gonna take him down. I think Serena could actually take this freaking, whatchamacallit, this pet finch. Oh yeah, oh, okay. Ooh, we're good. Hey, our cute infatuation. There you go, Serena, good girl. Piranhunt. Oh, we have to switch out into our Jackson to take down that Crawdon. Do we have any PP? That's what I wanna know. Do we have any PP? Please tell me we have PP. Got three left. We can take him. We can take him. We flinched! There we go. Next is a Slowking. We're gonna body him with one. That's it. Done. Freaking donezo. Level up. Oh, so close! So close to getting that level up. Anyways, you guys, we're making our way to Rustboro City, the home of the rock. You know. Anyways, I'm gonna go right here first because I'm pretty sure this guy gives you a cut. There we go. Shh. Gotta talk to everyone in the game because if you don't, you won't be able to get any items that are in. I don't have the PC because, I mean, yeah, Pokemon Center because we ain't got no PP. Our Pokemon are freaking exhausted. We really need that freaking HP. And the PP. Dope. Over here, pretty sure we're not gonna go to the trainer school. We're not gonna go to any of these places. There is the gym. We're not taking the gym on just yet. Still got a couple more encounters to get.
Got Route 115. We ain't got no freaking, whatchamacallit though. We do not have a, ooh, a nugget. We don't have a fishing rod to be able to fish in this area, so we're gonna have to wait. But first, we're gonna get our encounter on Route 116. Route 116, what's it gonna be? Route 116, what's it gonna be? Route 116, survey stars. Oh, Atropius. Freaking take it. How the fucking choke this? Dude. Leer pack? Yes. Woo! That was a close one. I'm sure you ain't got no pursuit on you. You got Gust, so you ain't gonna do nothing to us. Leer. Now I can catch it. I'm pretty sure I can catch it now. Go, Pokeball! There we go, we got our freaking Tropius, bro. Freaking giant dinosaur. I know the perfect name to call it, too. Got wings. It flies by flapping its broad leaves. The bunch of fruit that grows around its neck is deliciously sweet. In the spring, it scatters pollen from its neck. Dope. Nice. Alright, so I know the perfect name for you. Please fit. It has to fit. Littlefoot. Hey, it does fit. There you go, Littlefoot. Littlefoot nice and grown up. Littlefoot. There we go. Nice. Alright, let's get this item real quick. Got a bunch of trainers right here to battle too. Ooh, gonna have some fun right here, bro. Have some fun right here, bro. I speed it up though, cause there's so many Pokemon. I mean trainers. Alright, let's go on T-Tar. Jackson! Take him down, Jackson! Here you go, Jackson. Good boy, Jackson. There you go. Freaking Tyranitar's like a giant freaking Godzilla. Imagine having that Pokemon as a pet. Jesus. We dope though. We dope to have a giant freaking lizard just behind, like right there, freaking just with you. That'd be dope. Oh, it's adorable! Look at that Caterpie! That's so adorable. Gonna freaking pop a potion on our Serena real quick, cause she going down real quick. Ring Shine gonna do nothing. I'm just gonna keep on pounding away. Pound, 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 pound! There we go. 10 Serena. Not sure what. Bulbasaur, bro! Oh, Littlefoot. Already getting in the freaking work. Littlefoot! 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 Okay, with one thing I hate is having these two like on different sides, but anyways, we'll go for Gust. We can't have an attack that could take us down. There's no way a tackle could do 12 damage. There you go. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. There you go. Take down that Bulbasaur. Level? No, no level. Littlefoot is doing a good job. Littlefoot! How many times am I gonna say that? Littlefoot! Still ain't got nobody to use that freaking calcium on though. I study at school. I don't give a damn. Sharpedo. What attacks does Sharpedo have, bro? What attacks does Sharpedo have? A little fuck to take him on. Leer? Leer ain't gonna do nothing. Oh, Gust. Oh, Jesus! Nah, bro. We're gonna go in the freaking T-car. Jack said? Come on, Jackson. It's just a Sharpedo attack, Jackson. We can do it. There you go. Littlefoot level 7! Look at all those levels we're getting, bro. That's dope. I'm pretty sure we're still good. We're still good. Anybody need a potion? Potions! Potions! Get your potions! Who needs a potion? Nobody needs a potion. Nobody needs a potion today. Littlefoot! 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 Oh, come on! Let me escape! Oh, bro. That's messed up. A train right here? You're freaking ruining my day? Are you gonna let me go? That's right, you better run away. Better run away. Bro. Go back to the freaking Pokemon Center because we dying out here. We dying out here, bro. Bro, 4 members on the squad already.
That's dope. Very nice. Very nice. So, bro? Bro. I could have caught a Latios. Bro, what do you have? What attacks do you have? Memento? What does Memento do? Doesn't it take you down? It makes you just attack Harshy Fell, special attack Harshy Fell. Okay. Okay. Dope. Give me all that experience, bro. Ooh, don't battle. Who gonna play Serena? I need not to get some levels on this. There we go. 3 Pokemon total. Mischievous? Oh no, don't you dare freaking Destiny Bond, bro. Don't you dare Destiny Bond, bro. Don't you dare Destiny Bond. Let's switch to T-Tar. Don't you freaking dare. Psywave? Okay. Do you even have freaking... Don't Destiny Bond me. Don't Destiny Bond. There we go, Jackson. Good job, Jackson. Jackson coming through, bro. Jackson coming through. Bro, Snow Run? Okay. I'm so cute. Just Snow Run. Snow Run. Go Jackson! Roar? Okay, give me that experience, bro. Take it. Take that experience, bro. Just wanna buy it for love of it. Of course Jackson didn't get that much experience, but he got a couple. Got a couple good points in there. Bro, so many trainers, bro. Low tag? Serena can take it. Serena can take him. That's it. Serena, take him down, Serena. Oh, my freaking attacks like freaking negative. Like, oh my lord, our attacks are low right now. Jackson. Jackson. You can take it, Jackson. You can do it, Jackson. Do it, Jackson. Do it, Jackson. There you go. We've gotten so much levels, so much experience. Oh my god. This is freaking insane. This freaking Nuzlocke is insane. And we got a soldier. Oh, that would have worked with our Latios, bro. But we got that Pokemon first.
What's in here? Ruster Tunnel. It's another encounter. and leave it till we come back, because I remember the guy that takes you to Duford, I believe, he gets an escape because he lost his Pico. So you know what, we'll just wait. I'm about to leave it there, you guys. If you guys enjoyed the episode, make sure to hit that like button down below. It's greatly appreciated. And next, we're gonna take on the gym. We're gonna go into that freaking Rustler tunnel. It's just gonna be a good episode next time. See you later.